children! Today, Teacher Emily is going to tell you a story, Little Cloud by Eric Carr. Enjoy your story! The clouds drifted slowly across the sky. Little Cloud trailed behind. The clouds pushed upward and away. Little Cloud pushed downward and touched the tops of the houses and trees. The clouds moved out of sight. Little Cloud changed into a giant cloud. Little Cloud changed into a sheep. Sheep and clouds sometimes look alike. Little Cloud changed into an airplane. Little Cloud often saw airplanes flying through the clouds. Little Cloud changed into a shark. Little Cloud once saw a shark through the waves of the ocean. Little Cloud changed into two trees. Little Cloud liked the way trees never moved and stayed in one place. Little Cloud changed into a rabbit. Little Cloud loved to watch rabbits dash across the meadows. Then, Little Cloud changed into a hat because Little Cloud changed into a clown and needed a hat. The other clouds drifted back. They huddled close together. Little Cloud! Little Cloud! They called. Come back! Little Cloud drifted toward the clouds. Then all the clouds changed into one big cloud and rained. The end. Thank you, children. Goodbye.